So here's a cool idea for any Jeep antenna, if you're into that kind of thing. You can kind of alter it or make it. This looks like a machine gun bullet of some sort. I'm sure it's just drilled in there and screwed on there. So if anybody wants to spice up their Jeep, might be a good idea.